みなさんこんにちは、かずえです。 Everyday 漢字、漢字 on the street。 Today's 漢字 is this means talk, story or topic. On reading is
は、
Kun reading is 話す or 話し。 The stroke order of this 漢字 is thisSo yesterday you learned 国際 means international. And do you remember the 漢字 to means to pass or passing? And here is a new vocabulary. To wa means a call, telephone call. So 国際to wa means international call. Here what you see, 漢字は on the street. Okay, that's all for today's lesson. Hope you enjoyed. じゃあまた明日。バイバイ。